This video will demonstrate how to replace a failed thermostat and install a Danfoss KPU 60 or 70 series temperature control. Before getting started, be sure to disconnect all power to the thermostat or the whole system if needed. The next step is removing the failed thermostat. Now we're set to mount the new Danfoss KPU thermostat. In this installation, we'll use an angled conduit for the wiring. Once the conduit and wiring are in place, pull the wires up and into the thermostat housing. Then, connect the wires to the appropriate terminals. Pull any excess wiring into the overall unit. The next step is to install the sensing bulb, making sure that we follow the system manufacturer's recommendations regarding sensing bulb position. If no recommendations are specified, we typically recommend placing the bulb across the airflow of the inlet of the evaporator. The next step is setting the temperature and differential. For the Danfoss KPU 60 or 70 series thermostat installation, the adjustment knob may be attached if desired. Set the temperature using either the temperature adjustment knob or screwdriver. Similarly, set the differential adjustment screw using a screwdriver or service wrench. Turn clockwise to lower the temperature set point and increase the differential. As with any thermostat, use a thermometer to check that the temperature is accurate. Next, place the cover. Once proper system operation is verified, we're done. If you have any questions about this or any other Danfoss installation, please contact us at 1-888-DANFOSS or cooling.ts.mec.na@danfoss.com.